Good morning, everyone. Let's contemplate life before we clock in. First things first, I'm gonna put the headband on and try and make myself look presentable. Shirt is self-explanatory. And I try to look presentable even though no one's gonna see me at all. Drink your water, don't forget, and bother your cat if you have one. Get one if you don't. And then I crawl right back into bed and I check my emails, log into all my platforms, and kind of just get set up for the rest of the day. And then my cat also clocks into her shift at the biscuit making factory, which is really nice. And do emails, go from one lounge outfit to another lounge outfit. This is it from another angle in its full glory. The blanket is a part of the outfit. Then I eat a little bit of breakfast and have my morning coffee. Wait, here's another angle. Look at this cup. Are you kidding me? It's so good. And then we fully start the day because I feel like I got a head start. Usually do graphics and schedule out my post. Then I start organizing my day, what I need to do. And this morning we actually had yoga, which is really cool. So we all got in our little Zoom. I got all zen, got in the zone. Okay. Anyway, say hi, everyone.
Hi.
And today is actually an ideal day because I got to do yoga and then it was also my TikTok day. So I got to sit on the couch and do TikToks on the iPad. And then I worked for the rest of the day. We had a little wine night with my coworkers, which was so cute, so amazing, which is always special because we have to work remote, obviously. Had some wine, ching ching. And then I came home, got organized, and went to bed.